Gravity has nothing on these rides. This guy's about to demonstrate what it's like to have 4.3 G-force in your face.
Ferrari invited me to have a passenger lap in this, the FXXK. We've got over 1,000 horsepower, 6.3 litre V12, and I'm about to be a passenger in this beast.
Oh my God, we're at the start line. We're at the start line.
Another way to defy gravity is just add a little bounce. What comes up must come down. I'm not entirely sure what's going on here, but I think that once they're done cooking, those are gonna be some pretty tasty cars. Head down to your local cat dealer today. Introducing the 2018 Solar Cat Panel to power your car. Available in Tabby and Persian. And for supercharge, full-grown tiger. For every backseat driver, there's another backseat driver. Safety first. And once you got your helmet on, don't forget your GPS, Global Positioning System. Introducing the incredible Cat Pack with zero storage and claw-on technology. Fixer-upper, taking the stop out of pit stop. This is what it looks like to piece together a $125,000 Lotus Evora in less than a minute.
So what we have is, I filmed hours and hours of time-lapse footage for this build. It's unique that we have footage from this car being when it was destroyed all the way to when it was fixed up and completely done. So what I did was I thought, how cool would it be to take all that footage, cram it down to 4 or 5 minutes so you could watch very quickly the car go from completely busted to completely finished. This will be able to be like a way that you can catch it all really fast.
Not too shabby. But the rest of these cars are gonna need a miracle worker. So Doc, what's the prognosis?
It honestly doesn't look too bad.
No, it can be fixed.
Always turn your engine off before checking your oil. Also, maybe remember to secure your hood.
Don't get lonely, don't get sad.
No windows, no problem.
You're the best friend I ever had. Will I mean it when I say it? You just don't give me the blues.
A little too messy for you? How about a 2017 Corvette? Originally in solid black, now with a brand new, gorgeous red wrap job.
Now, the color that I chose is not super awesome with the wheels. I don't know, they're kind of growing on me, but the color of the wheels is going to probably be changed to black, if I had to guess. But here it is.
Time to pick up some extra shifts.
The Mercedes McLaren SLR has a crazy amount of cool features. Check out the hood, for instance. The hood comes forward first. How's that for a cool looking hood? And then you lift it up. The craziest part about this hood is that it costs $75,000. Yeah, this hood costs as much as a BMW M4. It's got a 5.4 liter supercharged V8 that makes 617 horsepower and 580 pound-feet of torque. Click the button and the doors raise like that. Flip up this very satisfying latch here, put your hand on, and detonate a nuclear warhead. The rear wing of the SLR is actually an active air brake. I mean, there's not much to say about the exhaust other than the positioning, but the exhaust has a lot to say for itself in terms of how damn good it sounds.
Well, if you've got a few $100,000 lying around, this is the car for you. This limo's killing it.
Overkill limo is an interesting car. When I moved to New York City 3 years ago, I was like, I have to have a limousine. So I bought an old 1997 Lincoln Town Car limousine. It is kind of how it all started. You know, one of the best parts about this limo is you never get tickets or get pulled over. I've only been pulled over like twice. Each time I got pulled over, the cop was like, hey, I needed you to stop so I can get the light just right to get the picture I want so I can show my kids.
Yeah. What is it? Looks like some kind of gadget, 007 something.
I was making sure it wasn't an alien ship that was going to abduct me first, and then I realized it was just another art piece, and then I presumed that it was probably an art car.
People are just curious. They want to know what it's all about. They want to be part of it. People are just blown away every single time.
These cars have got minds of their own.
Hey, look, it's
moving. I never felt so sorry for any two people in my life.
Oh, damn ghosts trying to park the car again. A Challenger approaches. Never bike alone. The wear car roams these parts.